Now I done grew up around some people living their life in bottles. Glad that he had to go.